stars with these quick wits, fast fingers, and once you say that, a little lie down. Can guess our catchphrase, one of them could win their favourite charity match of £50,000.
Woo!
Is a lot of cash just for saying what you think. So, who's playing catchphrase tonight?
Yes, they do.
She's one of Britain's favourite newsreaders, and she's hoping to scoop the jackpot. Let's get the latest from Nagam and Chetty.
Hello, Nagam and Chetty.
Next up, she's dressing around with one half of Gavin and Stacey. So, let's find out.
Yes, you might have it.
I am so sorry.
Don't worry about it, Steven.
It's a beautiful Joanna Page.
Joanna Page.
And finally, who's one of Britain's best young comedians? It's always the Mo the Merrier. With the
Mo Gilliard. Hello, Mo Gilliard.
You know what? In all of the series that we've done on I don't think we've had a happier panel. This is amazing.
I'm very happy to be here, Steve.
So let's start off with you, Ned Hayden.
I'm happy at the moment.
Right. Now, before we join you, how true is it that your name came from one of your mum's dreams?